When we come to the end of life, we can be known for a lot of things. We were successful in our career. Joel had a big church. She was talented. They lived in a nice place. That's all good. Nothing wrong with that. But I'd rather people say about me, Joel was a healer. He lifted me when I was down. He encouraged me when I felt stuck. He told me I could accomplish dreams that I never thought I could accomplish.